Hi, when we build a decision tree, we need to select one attribute and split the data. There are some ways to select one attribute and split the data. One of the popular algorithms is ID3 algorithm. And the ID3 algorithm uses entropy and information gain concept. What is entropy? So the entropy is like this. When we have the room is very messy, we can say it's high entropy. And when we have very organized room like the right one, it is low entropy. So as you remember, we had the example have the 8 pictures and find the winter family photo from here. So before we select the first attribute here, we need to know first the base status entropy. So we have 8 pictures and just have one winter family photo here. So total 8 and 1 photo winter family photo and 7 photos are not the winter family photo. So according to this formula, we can calculate the entropy. We can denote entropy 1 plus and 7 minus because we have just one winter family photo and 7 which is not the winter family photo. So here the denominator 8 is total picture count and 1 means one winter family photo and the 7 stands for the other pictures. So after we calculate this one, the base status entropy is 0.543. And the next concept is information gain, and the information gain uses entropy. So here you can see the example. We already know the entropy of the base status, and we are going to do the minus here, entropy of the when we select the cartoon as a first attribute. So the 0.543, we already know this value from the previous page, and going to do minus here. So total 8 pictures, we just have 4 cartoon pictures here, multiply by the entropy of the cartoon pictures. So the cartoon pictures has no winter picture, and just 4 pictures of the cartoon pictures are not the winter family photo here. And plus something others, 8 pictures, only the remaining is 4, and that the remaining is like this picture, and this picture, and this picture, and this picture. So we have one family picture, one family winter picture, so we say 1 plus here, and the others are not the winter family picture. So after we calculate this one, the result is 0.138. So same thing to the here, when we select winter as a first attribute, the result is 0.093, and when we select more than 1% as a first attribute, the entropy on the result, the information gain is 0.093. And we want to select the highest information gain, so we are going to select the cartoon as your first attribute. So that's it, and see you on the next video.